1395, WZ2511 and KPS511. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted each Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. To provide the most dependable warning service possible, the warning alarm tone will only be activated for watches and warnings affecting the following counties across central, south central, and southeast Kansas: Allen, Barber, Barton, Bourbon, Butler, Chase, Chautauqua, Cherokee, Cowley, Crawford, Elk, Ellsworth, Greenwood, Harper, Harvey, Kinlan, Levette, Lincoln, Marion, McPherson, Montgomery, Neosho, Pawnee, Pratt, Reno, Rice, Rush, Russell, Saline, Sedgwick, Stafford, Sumner, Wilson, and Woodson. And in northern Oklahoma: Alfalfa, Grant, and Woods. Once again, the National Weather Service has just conducted a test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Alarm Tone. We now return to the recorded program. Here is your National Weather Service forecast. West of today, mostly sunny.